to another episode of Skate Line NBD, and we're gonna start you off with a tall tale. Once upon a time, Del Campo. KFD original recipe adds Jeff DeCesare to the mix. It's two wings flapping in the air, two piece. There you go, all through the shit, right off the roof. Listen, you may have no pop. You may have a terrible trick selection. You may be the butt of everybody's jokes. Ha ha, hee hee, whatever. But I tell you this, you got a pro board. You did your shit. This is the long climb. This is what rappers talk about. It was so hard, I was locked up. I did this, I was on ankle monitor, bitch. I love adversity. This is like a thug story. He's like, bro, I've been fighting all these years. I done did double hard flip 360, all that bullshit that nobody wants to name, and I finally did it. Can we stand up for Jeff Juan's song, y'all? Congratulations, kid. Did your shit, or a grown ass man, cause you gotta be like 35 now. This week's damn nigga, you stacked it and cracked it. The esophagus, that is. You can't even take a horse to that, cause you got pain on the outside. You gotta deal with that all day.
What, that? All right.
It's gonna be awesome.
We still testing six, huh? I'm pretty sure you aced this bitch like two episodes ago. SAT 1600, IQ 160, full ride scholarship to MIT, automatic CEO job at Apple. Y'all should just stop. What are we doing? Which test is this? Hamster wheels? I don't know. I don't know that many tests. They would hand them out to you. Your whole life was on the line. You had a pencil and a Scantron and you was sweating. I fucking hate tests. That's why I can't believe y'all keep doing this shit. I don't like it. No matter how good smooth Miles Silvers is or how incredible that cover was, I was scared that was what was coming. So if there's a part, don't say shit. Just drop it. Don't test that at all. Just hear Miles Silvers going crazy. I need that part. Let's get into the jacuzzi, but not for 25, 30 minutes because your fingers will prune up. You'll be uncomfortable. 15 is cool. I like this. This is just enjoy the sequel. Everybody that was here, not getting respect of what they needed, come back. We're gonna do it together, have a little bit more fun, and hopefully not fail. I'm not gonna even introduce y'all to everybody because you know everyone. These are the same people. And Louis Barletta had a part. So if you a child and you love skateboarding, little single thug tear ran down your face. But then John D'Lo cleared that shit up with the way he just angry at the ground. That nigga stomped everything. Ah, like Godzilla feet in the streets of Tokyo. Bitch, I'm going through the ground with both these bolts under my feet. What you so mad at? Smile, you gotta recover. You the guy now, too. For so long, I thought you were just like a co-star. No, no, no. This is your film. You are the Leo DiCaprio of manual skateboarding. Herman Steen sounds like a name before you become a villain. Like Harvey Dent, then Two-Face. Herman Steen, then he became the greatest European skateboarder of all time, except for the fact that Don Vanderlinden has you on that spot with that gnarly shit he did years ago. Even though your tray flip was pinnacle, this is growing your villain arc to be important and slaughter the European streets. I get it, bro. I gotta understand that I was looking at you as like a low-grade pro on Rio. You're in the upper echelon. That backsmith went on for way too many feet. No, I'm sorry, meters. Kilometers, no, what y'all got? Centimeters? That's not fair. That shit, everything sounds bigger than centimeters. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD, and here's one from B.O., but it don't stink. Brian O'Dwyer. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. Saturday, September 16th, we are doing Pushing for Pink, downtown Los Angeles, in the streets. We got it blocked off. Police escorts, all types of shit. Only time I work with the feds. Two links.